or I'm sorry, Andy Ferguson, the winner for Omaha, 7-3. The kick of the 2-1 pitch, and Heineman swings, and a high fly ball to deep left field sends Wheeler back, and this ball is a home run for Tyler Heineman. Well, it brings the Grizzlies to within a run now at 4-3, Albuquerque. Just a high arcing shot to left field. Matzik on that one, and Heineman, that's his third Fresno homer and 24th run batted in for the UCLA product.